nothing here without Jesus Christ.
Absolutely.
He's got to be number one in our household.
Amen.
Yeah. Let me tell you something. I was an addict. I smoked an ounce a day crack cocaine. Let me tell you something. If it had not been for Jesus,
come on.
That was on my side,
well,
I'd be another case down here dead and stuff. But he seemed fit to pull me through. I could not do it on my own.
Come on.
And I had a pastor. Pastor Manson told me to bring my habit with me.
Come on.
And I looked at him and I said, you sure you want this habit in your church? I went to church that Sunday. I was higher than a Georgia pine.
Amen.
Let me tell you something.
Amen.
But I kept going to church, and eventually the Lord took that from me.
Come on.
And if he can do it for me,
come on, Jim.
He can do it for anybody else.
Come on,
got to be a want.
There you go.
It's got to be a want. And the first thing we need to start saying is Jesus.
Come on, now.
Jesus.
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 Jesus. Number one in my life.
Come on, now.
Let me tell you something. That was my daughter just spoke and stuff. But we've been here since I took her, that my family through hell and high water. Yes, I was a dealer out here in the streets. Yes, I did everything I thought I was big enough to do. But God seemed fit to pull me out of it.
Come on.
Man. And I give him all the blame. I just thank him for it and stuff. And if he do it for me, he will do it for you.
Come on, man.
So, and Marquise Jones and everything, we on here for the support of him.
Yes.
Just keep him in prayer. You know, just keep him blessed and stuff. You know, and if you do not have a church home to go to, find you one.
Come on, Tim.
Find you one. I mean, you don't have to go where our fellowship at. I go to Union Baptist Full Gospel. You're more than welcome. We'll take everybody. We'll take everybody here. But if you don't come to Union Baptist, just find you a church to fellowship here.
I'm around the corner. The Hope Community.
We all need Jesus.
Oh, yeah.